trouble at the SCAD rap.
Shit!
Crazy.
You hit what a new reality show.
The U.S. Army has shot down a cargo plane believed to be carrying a large shipment of weapons for controversial private security firm Meriwether. The reasons for engagement are unclear, but some in Congress will doubt the wisdom of allowing Meriwether to operate.
To a fertility doctor on a new reality show, Pumping Out Puppies. One contestant on this season, named Gloria Barker, is slated to break the record for all other land mammals and some species of frog by giving birth to 21 babies at once. She's expected to have record ratings.
Please indeed, confirming your prejudices.
You picking up what I'm putting down? The low.
Hello, boy. What's that? You said a man is stuck in a tree. And he needs my help? Part of you would rather leave him there because he's a bit of a dick. But you're doing your civic duty. Okay, shit, show me. I've officially lost my damn mind. What, boy? He just jumped out of a fucking helicopter. His parachute failed to open? And now you kinda wish he'd missed a tree. But morality is a human construct and you are not hardwired to think that way? I can't believe I'm getting smart talked by a fucking dog. Say what? Wait, you talking about my kind of bitches or yours? This shit is getting weird now, man. Man, you wasn't wrong. Look at this fool.
Hey, bro! You mind giving me a hand here?
Man, that's a cool-ass dog you got, homie.
What dog?
That dog that saved your ass, man.
Dude, I have no idea what you're talking about right now.
What the fuck?
Hello? When you got a moment.
Here my bad, dog.
Oh. Oh. Oh, man, that was wild. Woo! See, I'm not an adrenaline junkie. I'm a control junkie.
Yeah, that parachuting is intense, man.
And hey, if along the way I figure out what it means to be alive, well then, let's just make this a little spiritual and say I'm on a thought journey.
Shit, nothing helps me think clearly like shitting myself while I'm heading towards a certain death, man.
Then you're up for it.
Not really, dog. Shit, I respect gravity.
Oh, I knew you were a pussy. Come on. It's safe, I promise you. Safer than driving a car.
The only way it's safer is if you drive a car out of a fucking airplane.
Come on! Let's go!
Here comes my pilot! Let's next level this shit! Yo, Jeff! You wanna take a bit longer next time, dude?
Fuck, I gotta learn how to say no.
Here's a headset to keep in touch with the Dominator, and a parachute to stop you from dying.
All aboard? Okay, Jeff, round two. Set her up.
Roger that, buddy. You sure you're okay? That last one was insane!
Dude, how crazy was that? I was dropping like a dot-com stock in late 2000. Cat out of the window. Tell me you got it, please. Tell me you got it. We gotta upload that shit right now.
Sorry, man, it's all out of focus. I couldn't keep you in the shot. I thought you'd fret for sure.
Oh, man, I could hear myself screaming. But inside, I was ice cold. Totally present in the moment. Like, for a few seconds, I saw everything, and it all made sense! You know what I mean? Like, everything!
Shit, man, until your crazy ass hit that tree.
Dude, did I choose the tree, or did the tree choose me? You know what I'm saying? It's the journey that matters, not the destination. Am I right, Jeff?
Dominator, buddy. You are the Dominator. As in the case of skydiving, shit, the destination seems kind of important to me.
So what syllabus did you rock? AFF? You all good with the PLF?
Say what?
What's your training background?
Man, I found your crazy dumbass in the tree and now I'm here. That's all the background your ass needs to know.
Virgin in the drop zone! Hymen in the hole!
No, but seriously, I got you. Don't sweat it. It's not rocket science, although it is in some ways. But I'm talking metaphorically. Like you with that dog. I didn't get that, by the way.
Wait, hold on, man. So you telling me you had no memory of a fucking dog?
There you go again. It's off kilter, and I dig that about you. But we need to get on the same page, bud. Strategize and synergize. You feel me? Like the double helix.
Man, all I'm feeling is regret on a whole new level.
Take the tampon out, bro. It's like riding a bike, except at 100 miles an hour head first towards the ground. You can't go wrong. Am I right, Jeff?
Statistically, safer than having a wank. What the hell?
Yeah, man, you can totally get infections, you know? If you leave it too long between washes and, you know, yeah, it's a bad thing, trust me, okay?
Okay, guys, let's keep this hetero. All you need to do is pull that ripcord there. Ideally, before you hit the dirt.
So there's only one thing to remember, right? But your ass managed to forget it on your last dive.
Oh, funny guy. Yeah, we'll see who's laughing when you're spraying out of both ends. I got 100 on a code brown, Jeff.
Guaranteed.
All right, I'm going to jump second. Get that chocolate rainbow on film.
Man, you two are dicks.
Hey, you see that mountain up ahead? That's our DC.
Our what?
Drop zone, dude. Get with the acronym, seriously. So have you checked your rig?
Man, I don't know that one either.
No, your rig. Your pack. Your fucking suit, bro. Every diver checks his own rig. Something goes wrong, it's on you.
Wait, man, so how the hell do I...
Okay, no more talking. We gotta get our minds in the game. Eyes on the prize. Think about gravity. Switch off before we switch on. You know what I'm saying? It's you against nature out there.